My fond memory was our polo coach, Jim Schobel, a tremendous individual in person. He helped us a lot to get acclimated to the new polo, our indoor polo, which we had never played. So it took a little on his part to get us to do what we're supposed to do.